Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Mohd Nabil Naim from Ismadi. I'm from University Technology Mara, UITM. I'm course of Information System Engineering. I am a practical trainee at VISITECH SYSTEM Sdn and I start my internship at 1st March until 5th of August, around 6 months. Okay, now I'm going to show you guys on how to set up Laravel login page in just 1 minute. Okay, first things first, open your project file. Then, on your terminal, type Composer require Laravel UI version 3.0. Okay, you can see there, what this do is, the system will start to install the scaffolding package for you. And now, you're just gonna wait until it finish installing. Okay, once that finish, now we're gonna type PHP Artisan UI Bootstrap authorization. And what this do is, the system now will install the front end of the scaffolding using Bootstrap framework. Okay, next, we just gonna follow what the command prompt say by typing npm install and npm run dev at the same time. Alright, once the installation is done, now we're gonna run our system by typing php artisan serve. Now voila, now you have your own login page, forget password page and register page. Alright everyone, that's it for me. Thank you for watching and thank you for all the experience during my internship, and that's all I'm gonna say. Thank you everyone. Goodbye.